it's immediately clear that you're like an incredible technical tattooer. The colors are amazing. This thing just pops off the skin for me. It has an immediate visual impact.
But compositionally, this tattoo looks cut in half. Half of it is the horse face, and half of it is that cactus amoeba thing on the bottom that's rendered in such a different style.
God, it's my favorite bit.
When it comes to the artistic part of it, it's just kind of like, what is that?